Hey guys,
what's going on?
It's a lazy, lazy Sunday. I just went and bought some pizzas, but I'm by myself, so the girls are gonna have to have their share when they get home. They're at like a mummy and me baby class at the hospital today. It's sort of like last minute things, preparations, things need to know, stuff like that. So that's it cost them like $50 or something, and it's a 8-9 hour thing. So yeah, they're going there, doing the whole, you know, breathing exercises, how to tell the temperature of the bottle, the bath, the this, the that. It's just mummy stuff, really. So yeah, they're off, but they'll be back. I didn't know what they when they'll be back. Yeah, they'll be back later on. Went and got some pizzas from the old Pizza Hut. Haven't had Pizza Hut pizzas in a really, really long time. So hopefully, what are you doing, Rocky? Hopefully they're not horrendous. I went and got myself a frozen Coke as well. It's not healthy Sunday, I'll tell you that. So there we go. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, pepperoni and the cheese. And they're only the mini ones because look, that's the size of my hand there. So they're only like probably 9-inch pizzas. There's little baby ones. But yeah. Om nom nom. All of the noms time.
Little girl, you're sleeping on the couch, hey? You're like a little Wookie. Hey, you're gonna get shaved this week. Because you're all little burry girl. Yeah, you're gonna get shaved. So I'll wake you up. You haven't moved though, have you? Hey, you're so cute.
You ever get to the point where your computer's just like, slow. Yeah, I was at that point. I don't think I restarted it for at least a month, I think. So probably a good idea to let it, like, shut down and clear cache and all those other good things. And I think I need to clean my desktop. Look at all that shit I've got there. Goodness gracious. What's this? Waiting for background programs to close. Force shutdown. Yes. That's probably not good. I don't really care. Yeah, computer. I'm still using the older one too, and I've got that one sitting right there that has brand new components in it. I should probably transfer over to that one at some stage. The only reason I haven't is because I've only got one hard drive in there. Because the tower is too small, I can't fit another hard drive in there. So I'm just scared that if I transfer everything there, when I go to record gameplay and shit like that, because it's all running off the one hard drive, it's just going to be serious, like, laggage. So that's the only reason why I haven't transferred. I'll do it one day. One day. One day!
Well, the day's come and gone, no baby. So, she's now officially one day over. Yeah, she's had a really terrible day. We spent the day at the hospital doing classes and God knows what else. And she's had mini contractions all day. And then she had terrible heartburn tonight, which, yeah, it's just unbelievable. So yeah, she's gone to bed absolutely exhausted, in pain, and just totally sick of herself. So yeah, we'll see what tomorrow brings. Maybe tomorrow, maybe not.
It's moth one night, it's cricket another night, and it's praying mantis night tonight. Look at this dude, he's huge. Look at the size of my hand compared to him. Oh, that's a quick one. Yep, go in there and then I'll put a lid on it and I'll take you out. He's big! Can you open the back door?
He's freaky. He's not big.
That's cool.
He's not.
That's awesome. Look at him. He's all camouflagey because he's on chrome.
I know, that's why I didn't see him. Scared the hell out of me.
Well, look out. Oh. Hey, stay still. Oh, he doesn't want to stay still. I wonder if we put him on something different colour, whether he'll change colour.
Put him on your bottoms.
Hey. Yeah. I'll put a lid on it.
No, you want to squash his leg.
I haven't put it all the way down. Yeah, hold that.
Dropped it. Did they fly?
the tree.
There you go. That's cool.
Aren't you just a naturalist?
That's cool. I just covered the microphone. That's cool. Look.
Is he going to go green? Don't you push me closer, towards that.
Get closer.
Tree.
Come on.
Oh, oh my nuts.
Nutshot. One does not simply nutshot
out of a defense mechanism. You asshole.
Hello, Rhea. Oh, we got pretty bright neon freaking fluorescent bullshit lights. What do you expect to happen? There was a massive one under there today. I was like, oh. Don't move.
Don't tell me about the bug in my hair again. Is that you came in with me? Shithead.